life has not been easy for me. I always needed a glass to see the reality clear. I've always been in love with music and cameras. I was always into this stuff. But here in my society, you can only take them as hobbies, but not profession. According to the people around, profession can only be a real thing if you're certified. Things around me was never easy. It still isn't. People don't know what I'm doing, what it is that I want to achieve. They don't even know that I exist. It's just a hobby, they say. But after every cruel words I get in my everyday life, still chasing my dream on my own, ignoring the hatred and demotivational speeches, I'm still here. Even when no one's really seeing me, no one knows, no one's looking out for me, but I still breathe inside the locked door, waiting for the light to come out and rescue me. I'm still here. Even when I'm ignored and not cared about, delusional, deception, fantasy, misappropriation, whatever you say, I am still here. Even when I still pretend to be happy and loved, but don't get a single word of appreciation, motivation, inspiration, I am still here. Even when I spend days and hours on what I do, still no one sees me doing anything at all. I'm worthless, I'm wasted. Dear people, let me tell you, you'll still see what you want to see. But when you decide whether I'm someone or no one, choose wisely. I'm still here.